Hey everyone, as I told you yesterday, I came up with my another wall art mural. That is the mural of Ma Saraswati. As you can see, this is situated on my gym wall. This is approx 6 feet by 8 feet area covered. And so much of delicacy, so much of minute works are there. Look at the finishing of the face and as well as the eyes. The eyes are so beautiful and attractive. Look at the face area, the nozzle area, and look at the outside decorations, how it is beautifully executed. Look at the flowers, flower decoration. Look at the ornaments. See the flower mala. How it is so nicely executed. I have given 12 days for it. And look at the hands and bangles design. Each and everything executed with so much of effort. And 12 days and each day I have given approximately 8 hours for this portrait. Look at the finishing of the legs. This is looking so real, see? So real, so real. It's like 3D. See, when I have completed this, Sutapa Ghosh 171120, I have completed this and I'm making this video today. Like this mural, so many other murals are also there on my walls. See the swan and the flower, the beak of the swan. See, so beautifully it is executed. Look at the bina, the instrument she is playing with. See how beautifully executed. Look at it from the far. This is the front view, how it is looking. I hope you like it. If you like it, please subscribe my channel and share it so that I also get motivated. Whenever you are doing subscription, I used to get motivated to work more hard. I love to show you the legs. See, this is so realistically painted. It is looking like real legs, isn't it? I'm so happy with the outcome of the legs and the mala. See, the veena and all. Each and every part executed so much minutely and in details. This is my gym room and this is on my gym room wall. And this is the window of the room and this is the setup. See how big it is. Please subscribe my channel and share it. Give a thumbs up. Thank you so much for watching. Take care. Bye.